it's quite brown in colour as well, so you notice the tint of the spirit. And when whiskey is produced at the distillery, it is water clear. A lot of people think it comes off the still like this, or it's because of the peaty water. No. Any malt, Scotch whisky, or even the Indian malts, they all start off from the distillery and they're water clear. And then they get filled in. Over the maturation time, the colour comes from the cask, believe it or not. So there's an interaction going on with wood that the cask is made from. And you remove that spirit from the cask 3 years later. In the case of Scotch, it's got to stay in the cask for a minimum of 3 years. So I've got to not touch it until it's 3 years old for a blend. And then you see the colour, okay? And the cask has done a really good job, so they've been really active casks, either American oak or European oak casks. Must be oak for Scotch whisky. And that depth of colour means the cask has done a really good job. So it's a good quality whisky. Okay? Next thing we do, we put our noses